I am Juan Durán Cordero. I'm a senior from Frederick Douglass High School. I'm 17 years old. I'm considered a calm person. Some hobbies I have are play video games, watch movies, sometimes talk with my family. The pandemic affect me in some part in my life, because when I moved from Mexico City, I'm scared because I don't speak English. I don't understand nothing and all. So I try to learn every day with some application for learn more English. I planning some strategies like watch movies, listen music for learn more every day. Because when I start the class virtual, and join to the Zoom, listen the teachers, I don't understand nothing. So that is so sad for me, because I say something like, if I study English before, I don't have this problem now. With the restrictions of the COVID, I miss go to the school, talk with other person. Sometimes if I have question, I can ask the teacher at the sometime. So virtual, I need send an email, wait for the answer of the teacher, and then if I don't understand again, I need send other email. I miss make friends, because I'm moving, all my friends are on Mexico, so I don't have friends here for the moment. Back to the school is make me so nervous, because it's my first day in the school here in the United States. But when I'm entering, the teacher are some like, oh, welcome again, good to see you, or something like that. And I'm like, that made me emotional, because after one semester online and then back in person, made me happy, because oh, now is my time. I can speak more English, I can learn more, because online I sometimes don't understand nothing. So when I'm staying my classes, I can talk with the teacher, with some person, make friends, and I think it's better. I have the ability for do my best for what I want, like my goal. For example, I study English, I learn more English in comparison when my first months here. So I think it's the good for the pandemic. I have more time for learn in home, at home. I planning go to college. So when I send the application for every college, I'm like, oh, any college are going to accept me. After 2 months, I received the answer from Western Michigan University. They accept me. Then University of North Dakota accept me. UK accept me. Purdue University accept me. But my first option is San Jose State University. When I received the answer from San Jose and they say, congratulations, you are accepted in San Jose State University, that is amazing. I'm happy because my first option accepted me. So I planning go to San Jose, California. I'm going to study aviation to be a pilot professional pilot. So that's my goal for this year, go to California. Soy Juan Ángel Durán Cordero y soy un graduado de Frederick Douglass High School. Angel Durán Cordero, and I'm a graduate from Frederick Douglass High School.